Join Voyages to Antiquity in May 2018 for a cruise around the glorious Italian coast and sparkling Adriatic Sea aboard Aegean Odyssey. Featuring no fewer than 11 ports of call and included sightseeing excursions at all of them. Your adventure begins with an unforgettable overnight stay in the magical city of Venice. Take a guided walk through St. Mark's Square to the Doge's Palace, or alternatively, a boat trip to the lagoon islands of Murano and Burano, renowned for their glass and lace. Then Aegean Odyssey sets sail for Ancona, and the opportunity to visit the ancient walled city of Urbino, where attractions include the birthplace of Raphael, the Palazzo Ducale, and the sublime neoclassical cathedral. Split, on the Dalmatian coast of Croatia, is home to the monumental Palace of Diocletian, a UNESCO World Heritage Site which now comprises much of the Old Town. You may also visit the tiny island of Trogir, another World Heritage Site, renowned for its treasure trove of excavated temples, necropolis, and 13th century cathedral. The cruise continues to Dubrovnik, one of Europe's most spectacular cities, where you have the chance to explore the Dominican monastery and the Baroque Church of St. Blaise. Then we return to Italy and the rich history of Lecce, so apparent in the first century Roman amphitheater and the stunning Santa Croce Basilica. On Corfu, you may discover one of Europe's most impressive royal villas, the classically inspired Palace of Achillean, or wander the island's Byzantine capital. Then cruise to Albania for the enthralling but little visited archaeological site of Butrint. A day at sea provides opportunities for relaxation and an appreciation of Aegean Odyssey's onboard amenities. At the next stop, Taormina, on the island of Sicily, step back in time once more as you admire the Greco-Roman theatre with its magnificent views of Mount Etna, or take a panoramic tour of the scenic villages of Savoca and Forza d'Agro. Aegean Odyssey then cruises past the tiny volcanic island of Stromboli, on the way to Salerno, gateway to the majestic Greek temples of Paestum. Or perhaps take a scenic drive along the stunning Amalfi coast to Ravello. The poignant, amazingly well-preserved remains of Roman Pompeii or Herculaneum, which perished in the same volcanic eruption of 79 AD, are among the most famous ancient sites in the world, a true highlight of any cultural cruise. Then finally, enjoy a two-night hotel stay in the eternal city of Rome to conclude your journey. A choice of tours takes in the iconic Colosseum and Basilica of St. Peter in Chains, or the Roman ruins of Ostia Antica. Additional trips can also be taken to the Vatican Museums and Sistine Chapel, or the beautiful Renaissance gardens of the Villa d'Este. Guest speakers on this itinerary are Professor Robin Cormack of the Courtauld Institute in London, academic, playwright and theatrical director Angus Graham Campbell, and Dr. Paul Roberts, Keeper of Antiquities at the Ashmolean Museum in Oxford.